Aşkım çıkıldı bandım.
Ha?
Maxi satmışa diyor.
Ha belki.
Ah tüyden maçı diyor.
Gigo skinesi kumo hekelsi. Traşto seni televizyonu.
Maxi satı. Tanım güzavruli televizya, kvelgan, sakartveloş.
We're in the country of Georgia, in the capital, Tbilisi. We recently launched our DTH platform called MagtiSat.
Because we'd never done TV before, probably the most important decision we made was who should we partner with. And luckily for us, we partnered with SES.
SES helped MagtiSat with a lot more than the technical side. They provided support in marketing MagtiSat too, with high quality point of sale displays, roadshows, and much more.
Every year, SES is spending part of its marketing budget on MagtiSat. How to promote MagtiSat and how to acquire much more customers.
Starting from the very beginning, they developed the design of point of sale terminals, their production, delivery and installation. So all this process was monitored by SES and we did it actually together.
The point of sales display makes the product more tangible for customers.
Together with SES, we explained to Georgian customers what is the DTH and what is the benefits of the DTH services.
Customers like this displays very much as they can check the channels, watch movies, some music, so they have fun while standing in the queue.
We created about 50 such point of sale displays and they are distributed around Georgia. Now people understand that to get the premium content they have to pay extra, and SES helped us deliver this message to the customers and to the whole Georgian society.
When we launched the service, of course, one of the challenges was that with a television service, you have to install it in the person's house. Now that was something we had no experience of. And SES were very good in helping us understand how you should do that, helping us with the training.
The training was conducted by a very professional and experienced trainer.
And they even provided financial assistance for the uniforms and for the equipment that those people would use. So they were very much a partner in this.
The training course consisted of two parts, practical and theoretical. So theoretical part had all the information about the satellite TV broadcasting, while in the practical part, the trainees got acquainted how to assemble the plates. SES trainer marked out the best trainees and they were granted MagtiSat certificates so that further they could train other guys prior to their actual job.
And they partnered up with us when, for example, we did education for the new journalists on how the TV was going to work through the satellite. They came in with us on our advertising, they came in with us on our launches.
This experience has helped in acquiring a lot of MagtiSat customers and in motivating our subcontractors, installer groups and dealers.
For the people of Georgia, the arrival of MagtiSat has dramatically improved access to television services in a remarkably short time. That's due to a very special partnership, a partnership between MagtiCom and SES.